better hit that subscribe button.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen, on the internet and YouTube? I'm FredEFuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, MultiPlatGameTrap.com, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer. Today I'm going to be bringing you a video just thanking all the love and support I've been getting and the hateration I've been getting on my new videos and Ghost Recon Future Soldier, Max Payne, and Starhawk are my games that I am playing as of right now. But my bread and butter, the game that I'm going to be dedicating a lot of my channel to nowadays, and putting up some tactical videos, a lot of gameplay videos, is Ghost Recon Future Soldier. This is my game, this is my bitch, and this is what I'm going to be, like I said, dedicating a lot of my channel to, because I'm good at it, naturally good at it, and I get the game, and I can talk about it, and commentate over it, and do, you know, better than what I normally do on all other games. So I'm sure there's a lot of other commentators that are better at this game than I am, so I'm not saying I'm the best at this game. I'm far from the best. It's just I enjoy this game more than I enjoy any other game online when it comes to shooting or just anyways online, just in general. So let me move this. That's basically what I'm going to be giving you. And I appreciate everybody's comments. I appreciate the thumbs up. I appreciate the new subscribers. I appreciate it all. I appreciate the hate that I've been getting on the videos. I appreciate every bit of it. This has probably been the most I've gotten in a long time. Far from the video, you know, videos that I do on the Vita and stuff like that. But thank you very much from me to you. Happy Memorial Day to all of the people celebrating this holiday in the United States and beyond. I put up a new video. What was it, like a couple minutes ago? About 30, 40 minutes ago. The last two videos I put up from the game have been with my homeboy and fellow YouTubers, Boo Boy Kennels and Broken Games HD. If you haven't checked out their channels, the channels will be in the description. The videos will be in the description. Where to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and all that good stuff will be in the description. If you want to catch all my videos in your, you know, inbox and all that good stuff, hit the subscribe button above. Hit that thumbs up button to help my channel grow. I'm going to be doing some giveaways. For the giveaways, I know I got officially that PS3, a PSP 3000, Metal Gear version. I think it's the green one. I believe it's this version, but somebody else is donating it. It's this green Metal Gear version of it. So somebody's donating that Doom Skull 2012, a fellow PSN clan member, and he has a YouTube channel, Reef Octopus. He does his channel has like his, how would I call it, aquarium. And it's a saltwater aquarium stuff and stuff like that. If you're into any of that, I'll leave the link in the description down below. Thank you very much for all the donations to these giveaways that I'm going to be doing on summertime. Once I get the official PlayStation Vita purchased, then I will say it's official. Until then, it's not official. I don't want to say something, not pull it off, but I am planning on giving away a PlayStation Vita. I'm excited for the Wii U because of the fact that my wife loves the Wii U and I get to buy it and then play it when it's not something. It interests her more than it interests me. But I'm going to get to play it and then get to have it in the house and all that good stuff. So I'm going to be able to put my YouTube grubby hands on it and see what it does and how it works and how their network fares up compared to the Xbox, the PlayStation 3, Steam, and all that other stuff, because all those networks, all the respected networks, work fairly well. So we're going to see how they stand up to these other gaming networks. I like the PlayStation Network. It's not as, you know, it has its pros and its cons. The Xbox Live sure has its pros and its cons. And Steam has its pros and its cons, just like everything else. But I'm sure all of us gamers enjoy gaming on our respective consoles and platforms as much as everybody else. So much respect to all gamers on all consoles across all platforms. If you haven't checked out the website, go to multiplatgametrap.com. Being a member of that website is going to make you, give you better chances of winning anything I do. Just in general, I pay attention to my community more than I pay attention to any random, you know what I'm saying, person that's just trying to subscribe to win anything. And I cannot press that enough. I can't, you know, I ain't even got words for it, basically. I'm at a loss for words. Anyways, it's a beautiful day. I've been playing some Ghost Recon Future Soldier with my homeboys. I played some Max Payne yesterday. And I don't know if I put up that video or might just try to put up an... I'm trying to get a good video of some gang wars. So I might try to play some Max Payne today and get a good video of some gang wars. I've been your host, your commentator, FredEFuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, MultiplatGameTrap.com, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming. Oh yeah, my new catchphrase for all my Ghost Recon videos is, get on, bitch!
Thumb up the video, fool!